lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim. Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
It's taken a big and very kind deflection, but he is claiming it nonetheless.
But there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
This is becoming a stroll.